actual tattoo shop. Looks like they've been locked in here for years.